Yo guys, back with another Unbreakable Ball video. Guys, can we hit 500 at the end of November? 500 subs. So yeah, let's do it, guys. So yeah, so in this video we are gonna be opening 6 Konugopia bags. I didn't even know that the previous time, you know, when they dropped the Black Friday promo, I didn't even know about this. But yeah, now that I know, I mean, it's a bit more fun, but there's no new cards, you know, so it's not really that fun. But yeah, the fun in it, I have a lot of fun opening these bags. I wish I can open more, but yeah, hopefully this Black Friday promo is not only just one day, maybe a few more days, you know. But yeah, you can see that. So yeah, you can see that I'm gonna open my first bag. You can see the screen is freeze, but you know, I just wanted to talk more. So yeah, because I opened the bag super quick. But yeah, the first bag, alright, wish I actually get a one child overall, but yeah, we got Yao Ming first. If you see a 6 cards, you definitely got a 1 or 2 overall. But yeah, we got Patrick Ewing, Joel Embiid, Martin and Trae Young, 103. Of course I'm gonna pick Patrick Ewing. I don't know, Patrick Ewing probably like 500k, probably around there. But yeah, so yeah, let's collect that. And the second bag, okay, second bag, we're gonna claim it. I don't know why I'm taking so long, but yeah, I'm talking over these. 100 Love, 101 El Aigon, 114 Duncan, 100 Hero, 100 Jokic. This team Duncan was like super good, super expensive when he came out. Like, he's like 20 million that time when these signature players came out. But yeah, I got the Vince Carter gameplay last time I got him. I did a gameplay of him. But yeah, next, third bag, if I'm not wrong, third bag. So yeah, the third bag. Alright, bam, Stojakovic. Don't know why he have a 104 3 pointer for this card. And how about EA? How about his new date player, the 112, I think. Yeah, his new date player. Why is his 3 point so bad? Yeah, we got Blake Griffin, Terry and Larry Bird, and then Lonzo Ball. Not I should actually pick Bird, to be honest. I don't know why did I not pick Bird. Wait, yeah, I did pick Bird, right? Alright, yeah. So yeah, I didn't wanna pick Terry because doesn't really matter. And, you know, they normally won't sell those players, but yeah. So yeah, this is the fourth pack. Yeah, fourth pack. So yeah, let's open this fourth pack. Alright, come on, bam. Chambers, 101 Chambers. I don't know why am I pressing on him so many times, but yeah, bam. AD, oh yeah, forget. Yeah, this AD, I mean, few couple hundred Ks. And LeBron James, point guard. And then Zion power forward, and then Dwight Howard. I'm definitely gonna pick this Zion, like, yeah, the obvious choice. Wish EA actually put like, you know, like a extra chance of getting like a 109, like, you know what I mean, you know. But yeah, like, you know, maybe 50% of extra player 109, maybe 25. Alright, so yeah, the fifth bag, if I'm not wrong, this is actually on my main account. You can see 113 overall. But yeah, you guys are not gonna believe this. Look, wait. Bam! 109 J.R. Smith. Let's go. Hey, I could have got nothing better than that, to be honest. I mean, I could have got 110, but hey, I'll take a J.R. Smith. That's a few couple 600k, 500k. But yeah. And then other than that, all are like literally trash. So I hate that, you know, all the players they give. I hate that they give base players. Like, you see that D'Lo, yeah, that D'Angelo Russell. I hate that they give those players, because what's the use? They are base player, not every program. They are not every program. They are literally just a base player. EA, you see every program. Man, but yeah, that sucks. But yeah, this is the 6th pack. The 6th pack, of course, you know, EA. EA is not gonna give us anything good. But bam, John. I forget his name, but Starks 101 Starks, then Black Griffin. Wow, we could have got another 109, but instead I was so pissed off, man. I was like, okay, the rest of the pack is trash. So yeah, we got 101 Luka Doncic, 100 Cam, then 103 Carmelo. None, this pack is literally just wasted coins. Like the Griffin doesn't even sell. If the Griffin sell, I would take it all day, like maybe 300k, you know. But yeah, that's it for view. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you guys for watching. And I'm not gonna end the video right here first. Wait, my video is gonna end. Alright, so yeah, peace.